Welcome to Laidback's Rockin' Blue Show.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning. Oh, yeah. Don't hurt me, child.
Yeah, sounds like he's having some fun. That's Muddy Waters, McKinley Morgenfeld on Laidback's Rockin' Blues Show. I guess I was born at the right time. I got to experience many of the great original blues men and got to shake Muddy Waters' hand. Met him at the Mancini's Lounge, Island Avenue, McKees Rocks back in the early 80s. He was gracious, very friendly, let me take a picture. I still have it hanging here in the studio. It was early 80s, a couple of years before he passed, and he put on a great show, slowing down a little bit, but he was having fun, no doubt about it. And a gentleman that really breathed life into Muddy Waters, Johnny Winter, a national treasure for sure. He put out a couple of records, produced them, performed on them, back in the mid-70s, three studio records and a live album with Muddy Waters' original band. And there were some really great, great records that he inspired Muddy. As I told Muddy, I said, you know, I loved your music. You inspired so many people in rock and roll. So it was really a cool experience. The Rockin' Blues Show. Speaking of Johnny Winter, this is a great tune from his middle age period. The album is Let Me In.
So I'm told. No matter how you try, life is hard, and then you die. This old world is in a tangle. Can't trust your closest friend. You know the devil wears a blue dress, and she's out to get you. Thank you.
From the Turntable. That's Jeff Beck on Laidback's Rock and Blues Show. And I reference a lot of Pittsburgh experiences because I was born and raised in Pittsburgh, and I remember one of my earliest rock concerts was Jeff Beck, and it also featured Jimmy Page as part of the Yardbirds. It was a Dick Clark Caravan of Stars, KQV Shower of Stars, at the Civic Arena. And for a very short period, Beck and Page both were members of the Yardbirds at the same time. Didn't last long, but that was really cool that I got to catch that one. And I still have the program. I wish I would have saved my baseball cards. Well, that's another story. That's Jeff Beck. And we had 1991 Johnny Winter from the Let Me In album, one of my favorite Johnny Winter albums. The song is Life Is Hard. And you got that straight. 87 years old. The next gentleman put out a record on his 70th birthday. And he's still at it. Put out a record about a year and a half ago. I didn't have a chance to pick it up, but I read some good reviews about it. It's John Mayall on Laidback's Rock and Blues Show.
There's a bit of chicka-chicka in this one, actually. You'll be all right. This one's called Room to Move. Thank you.
Yeah.
That man could blow that Mississippi saxophone. That's the great James Cotton, just passed a couple of years back. And the tune is Creeper Creeps Again. James Cotton, also part of the Muddy Waters Band. Saw him on the legendary Rhythm and Blues Cruise. Go back maybe 15 years ago, and I was sitting in the on the floor in a small venue on the ship. And he was sitting on a chair right in front of me, his case with all the harps. And he pointed to me and he said, would you give me that the harmonica right there, right there, right there? And I handed it to him, and that was pretty cool. And when he wasn't on stage, if you wanted to find James Cotton, he was always in the casino. The great James Cotton on Laidback's Rock and Blues Show. And we had John Mayall, who celebrated his 87th birthday in November. Room to Move, classic tune there. Well, one of my all-time favorites, but before I bring him on, you know, as a kid, I used to listen to the radio behind my pillow at night and heard all those great R&B blues stations on the AM radio. But the blues really grabbed a hold of me when I went to a show at the old Nixon Theater in downtown Pittsburgh, 1972. And the headliners, the two headliners, were Willie Dixon, one of my all-time favorites, and Howlin' Wolf. And Willie Dixon, I was sold. I loved the blues from that moment on. I mean, what a presence, that man, with that big upright bass fiddle. And he had a gold tooth right in the middle of his mouth. And when that spotlight hit it, it lit up the whole 10 rows in the front. But known as the poet of the blues, Willie Dixon. Of course, so many rock bands covered his material. The Doors, Led Zeppelin, Cream, Foghat, to name a few. And he was the musical director, and he played on so many of the tracks for the Chess Brothers in Chicago. He was quite a large presence and a great talent. And I remember seeing him at the Oriental Lounge in Swissville, and besides the Nixon Theater in downtown Pittsburgh. And I also got to catch him on the north side of Chicago at a place called Biddy Mulligan's. Willie Dixon doing a song that was covered by Cream. You'll know this one. It's called Spoonful.
Thank you. step I would take. I need 12 to get suitcase that I packed up 3 weeks before. In the six to get through the kitchen, another eight to make it out the back door. I need four to get to that old mason jar where I've been hiding away some dough. Nine more to get to my old Crown Vic, and you ain't never gonna see me no more. Give me 39 steps and I'll take them. 39 steps, that's all. 39 steps to my freedom. You ain't never gonna see me no more.
Thank you.
Reminds me what a good harp player Mick Jagger is. Spider and the Fly. That's from a record recorded at an intimate club in Holland back in the mid-90s called Stripped, the Rolling Stones. On Laidback's Rock and Blues show, Billy Price from 2018, Reckoning, the album, is a great record from the East Coast legend, 39 Steps, name of that number. Then we had Hooker and Heat, John Lee Hooker with Canned Heat, the bear on the vocal there, Open Up Your Back Door, and also some supporting vocals from the Chambers Brothers, recorded in California way back when. Started out with the great Willie Dixon doing Spoonful. Well, a band that Stephen Stills helped to put together, along with Kenny Wayne Shepherd and a cat that played in the Electric Flag, Barry Goldberg, the keyboard player. They put out two records called The Rides. That's the name of the group. The Rides, Can't Get Enough is the name of the album. And this is a dynamite little number called Honey Bee from The Rides.
Sail on, sail on, sail on, my little honeybee, sail on. You're gonna keep on sailing till you do.
buzzing. It sounds like my little honeybee. I hear a lot of buzzing. It sounds like my little honeybee.
Just like ain't nobody home.
Put a rose on your pillow while you lay your pretty head. I'm gonna rub your tired shoulders, bring your dinner to the bed.
Look out, baby. This man's in dangerous mood. I had to steal a little tablet.
Twice.
I done made myself a will, 'cause
can I get close to these pretty girls? When you got me jumping up and down, I wanna bump and grind and get on down. Hold your body close to mine. Wanna bump and grind and get on down. Hold your body next to mine. Oh yeah. Ooh. You see, I wanna grab one of these pretty girls. They used to do back in 1954. Now, fellas, I sure never liked your music, but you got to change the groove. Just looking at all of these pretty girls got me in a sexy mood. I wanna bump and grind and get on down. Hold your body next to mine. I wanna bump.
Man was just hitting his stride and had a massive heart attack at 49 years of age. He would have been a household name, a lot of influence on many, many folks. That's ZZ Hill doing Bump and Grind on Laidback's Rock and Blues Show from Pittsburgh, PA. Hope you'll join us again sometime. We're here on the radio for you and hope you're enjoying the tunes. B.B. King, along with Joe Cocker. Great Joe Cocker should be in that Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. What's the matter with him, huh? Dangerous Mood from a album that featured a lot of BB's friends. Good stuff. And The Rides with a guy who was always soulful, Stephen Stills, along with Kenny Wayne Shepherd and Barry Goldberg. The Rides' first album. And the song is called Honeybees from a couple of years back. Going to do a bluesy tune by a bluesy rock band. They actually covered all the different genres of music. The Great Little Feet.
times were ours in the land of milk and honey.
On the side. He found him a woman way across town. He said, I'll be real cool this time and keep it on the low down. Thought he had a fool, he was doing all right. But what goes on in the dark will surely come to light. He got caught. Thank you.
you could never be found. I got a home where my heart used to be. I wouldn't treat a dog, no, Lord, the way you treated me. When time was good, Lord, all of your loving was the same. But when the going got rough, you hardly knew my name. You locked me out and you threw away the key. I wouldn't treat a dog, oh my Lord, the way you treated me. Just when you need me the most, I walk right out on you. Then you say, as you're begging down on your knees, I wouldn't treat a dog, no, 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 the way you treated me. The way you treated me. I wouldn't treat a dog, no, Lord, I wouldn't do it to you. I wouldn't treat a dog, no, no, Lord, the way you